River, I believe. Or Scout, I'm not sure. Well, it didn't cast right. What rock did I get it on? There we go. Little guy. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yeah, it is a little smallie. First one of the day. Oh, wow, they're warm. There we go, first little smallie of the day. He was right by that. Yeah. Another one. Yep. Whoa. Feels like a good one. Or at least a better one. It's fighting a lot harder. I don't know, but it's fighting like a bass. Oh, it is a nice bass. Yes. Yeah, probably 14, 15 inches. I'm gonna get into the shallow area. No, get out of there. Get out of there. No, I'm not. He's under this. There we go. That. That is a big creek smallie. I told you. Yeah, he's on. Look at that. Beautiful fish. Look at that. Alright, time to let him go. That's a... There he goes. There's another one following him too. Glad he didn't come off. Yeah, little guy. Number four. I'm probably casting in a good spot too. This lure's about crapped out. Oh, that was another fish. Oh, there's a little guy. Oh, sweet, catch and release. Oh, there's... Oh, that was cool. I got a hit and then missed him, and then I saw one following it, waited until he swallowed it, and then just... I think six or seven. We'll have to go to the camera for review. knew there was going to be one back there. It looks like it kind of cuts around that tree and... up there. See if there isn't anything hanging. I'll try right through here first. I'm gonna kind of walk through here so we might be disturbed. Wow. There we go, finally. There's another one. There it goes. Put one of those on. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Man, they sure like to jump. Jump. Surprised. Nope. Well, it's a decent one. It's a bass. Never mind, it's not that decent. What was that? Wow, that was instant. No. Yeah, straight ahead for me.